Who's the best lip? Thank you very much.
Lovely, Sean. Fantastic. Well, listen, we have a little surprise for you tonight. We're going to jump a few generations from Sean and Eamon to Paul and myself, and we're going to go step it down. And there's a lovely young chap called Rolf de Vries from Middleburg. And doesn't he look old for his age? And Rolf is it? Yes, he has got fiddle. And he's a great young classical player, but he was telling us earlier on that he loves the music. One of the inspirations for him to take up the fiddle, himself and his dad are here tonight, was hearing us play many years ago, and a lot of the albums that both Sean and Eamon played on. So he went to the trouble of learning one of our tunes, the Irish Washerwoman. So we're going to play it for you tonight. And Rolf is going to take it up. So a big hand for Rolf de Vries. Now, classical musicians like to be taught when to go. More of him in his years.
Oh my God. Hard to beat that. Well done, Rolf. There you go. Yeah. So,